How does an Iranian end up working for Mossad?
Who the hell is Saman Labadi?
Someone whose allegiances you can't trust.
How do we know to trust her?
To be honest, I crossed that line a long time ago. Killing in the name of justice. Vengeance. Satan wasn't transformed into an ancient light. He was disguised as one. I think you didn't care who you hurt.
Unless my partners are my highest priority.
Let me help you.